but you should know I waited for you. Even if I tried, I could never let you go. You should know I waited. I'm always waiting for you.
For the distance, but are you alone? Are you alright? And maybe you will judge me if I said that I hope you still love me. Feels like you don't. I'm scared that I might. I'll be happy for you if you say you're happier with someone else.
Position and looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. So many storylines, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Talk to me.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Pablo Fornals plays alongside Manuel Lanzini in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Passing it with a bit of finesse.
I'm not afraid.
to it. Sandro Tonali.
Take control of fate now, I control my flow. And I know that I'll be great down, drowning out the nose. The haters always thinking that they could fucking break me. They're better off eating their own words like pastries. Hate me, and you better find some fucking safety. I'm coming in hot like a bad bitch in pasties. They can't save me, no, I ain't lazy, no. But society has me going so crazy, yo. Don't blame me, no, my mind's hazy, yo. And I'm sick of me feeling this way daily.
Zonani almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes.
And I will never give up on moving forward. And I will never miss my chance to
break
it down.
Can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant. Covering Jarvis. Being very closely marked from the header. Goal on the dot. No, he's not target. The thing is, he defended it his job.
You got one life, so live it right. Keep your friends tight and your family in sight. Never cease to fight for the things you think are right. Cause you just might find you control your own mind, eh? You'll be fine, eh? Just take your time, eh? Enjoy the climb, eh? Enjoy the grind, eh? You never really know what's on the other side till you give that shit a try. No, the limit is the sky, eh? Take it back, what they said about you. Every time they doubt you, make that shit about you. Forget about the clout, yo. Fuck the word of mouth, yo. Keep your head down, yo. Work until you found, yo. Fight until you make it, yo. Don't make it, no, just take it. Don't wait for someone to break it. Take control and don't just take it. You can make it happen, you just gotta take some action. Take the ship and be the captain. Head on out and don't look back, yeah. I will always live my life till it's over. And I will not forgive those who hold me down.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. You don't control the ball in midfield. It's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Just take it now.
Mbappe.
Crossing
possibilities.
That's
clear.
Mbappe.
Mbappe. Mbappe. Mbappe. Mbappe.
Breaking rules.
A bit sloppy in possession.
Dangerous path that I follow.
Got the right idea with that pass.
Oh,
unable to take advantage of that developing
on,
situation.
Just do what you do.
Give it away.
And it
interesting avenue. Running towards goal. Well, Sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading,
all
Derek.
The pain
I could have done better than
that. Like a shadow dark and cold to the touch.
Here's Mbappe.
To do, and it hurts. As I bleed for you, cry for you. Oh, oh. Let me bleed. As I bleed for you.
nice cue here. In goes the corner. Rashford! Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. Better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they could do that. But they have done. They've done it in fine style. So the first goal is 1-0.
Rashford, probing pass. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it. No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. 2 minutes left, that's added time. excited to play again in the Premier League. This is the next fixture you'll see with us on EA Sports. It's true. Oh, it's a great goal! top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Oh, the keeper had virtually no time to react to that deflection.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve. Welcome to St Mary's Stadium, the home of Southampton Football Club.
Take a moment right here.
Here with Alan Smith.
Feeling like a sound gear.
It's coming right up for you.
Driving
like
towards
a really good
the
game,
sun.
Alan.
With the rose
a lot of talk
gun.
About the tactics
feel the
two
in
managers are wanting to employ beforehand.
Going nowhere, I swear.
Wind down.
Like an outlaw on the run.
Guided through.
Dangerous, but it's so fun.
The ball aimed at Mark McCracken.
Running, running, no.
Running, running, no.
this, Alan, and they're playing like league leaders.
Yeah, they are. They've got a swagger about them, haven't they, Martin? Produced some majestic stuff today. The visitors having lots of the ball. I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
He worked so hard on his heading.
Today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Clever ball. Rashford, and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game. But he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Angelo Fulgini. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Mateo. Mbappe. It's a heavy touch. Here's Harrison Reed.
The fourth official
has had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Guiding the pass through. Mbappe! He has come to the rescue this time. That's the end of the first half. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. And they've spread it out wide here. Rashford. Came in with a challenge. Hale. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Guiding it through the defenders. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal
has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture
for Southampton. They'll be facing Bournemouth.
Yeah. A chance!
Well, that's a great block. Vestergaard.
Quick reminder of the next game for the visiting team in the Premier League is this. Join us on EA Sports. Here's Eder Militao.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Angelo Fulgini.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Maffeo. Now Marcus Rashford.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Here's Harrison Reed. Reed. Adams.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
Now Marcus Rashford. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players. And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Eder Militao.
Mbappe.
He's given possession away here. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. He's got it back again from his teammate. Eder Militao. Pablo Maffeo. Here's Eder Militao.
It goes out wide again.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. He's made the interception.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Reed. This could be promising. Looking for teammates in the middle. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper.
Rashford. Promising forward play from them again.
Mbappe from the byline cuts it back. They've got in to score here.
Oh, it's another fine goal, and the keeper who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Well, that's it. The final whistle.
Some questions regarding the match? No further questions.